Now, study the shaping into the outside step without teaching count. Ready? And slow, quick, quick, slow. Please take note of the shape of the legs on step four, the actual check. Ready? And slow, quick, quick, slow. Quick, 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 quick. It is important that the crossing foot is not used as a lock step, but is moved across the standing foot to enable an extra 1/8 of a turn to the left to be danced. Ready? And slow, quick, quick, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again, to study the feet in close-up. And slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, slow. Now a close-up of the feet. Please notice the ball of foot lead doing the lock step. Ready? And quick, quick, slow, quick and quick, slow. You will see how sharp the actions are to create this staccato rhythm of the dance and an effective foot shaping. Ready? And slow, quick, quick and quick, quick and quick, quick, slow.